individual program offers an opportunity for increased subject matter development and independence. The teacher provides only a general content topic from which each learner identifies his or her own question or topic to resolve or investigate. Students engage in a variety of reproduction and production cognitive operations as they develop and synthesize the multiple content details associated with resolving or designing new ideas. Students exercise perseverance and tenacity as they engage in the complex process of developing and assessing multiple ideas.